Hey.
May I be of assistance? I am happy to help.
Your thoughts?
Another day has begun.
That was all.
Not a problem. Let us continue our journeys.
So here's a little something for you. If you haven't heard, we're taking this show on the road. Oh yeah, you heard me. Gone are the days of...
I want you to head to an outpost.
Yeah, sure. Where am I going? Suppose I better get a move on then. See you there, boss. Boss, something I can do for you? There another settlement you want to help?
Answer some questions for me.
Shoot.
Is there anything our outpost needs at the moment?
Actually, boss, sounds like you've got all the necessities taken care of. If outposts aren't getting to where you need them to be, you could try building some entertainment, like a pick-me-up station, an amp and transmitter, or a booze still. Was there anything else?
What do I need to take into account when intimidating settlements?
Well, the bigger and more fortified your target is, the more work you're gonna have to do to get them to crack. But using tools from the operators, building a Nuka-World transmitter within range of the settlement you're trying to target, they'll make it easier. Plus, the more outposts you've got nearby your target, the more interested they'll be in what you've got to say. You had any other questions?
Remind me, what's the best way to keep outposts happy?
Well, you want to make sure they've got all the necessities, defenses, beds, water, and food. Ideally, coming in from a settlement you've convinced to hand over supplies. But you can always drop some direct in their workshop if need be. Beyond that, you could build them some entertainment. A booze still, pick-me-up station. An amplifier if you've got a Nuka-World transmitter set up. And if you're wondering what they're lacking, best thing to do is check your Pip-Boy. It's got a page with all the information you could need on what your outpost might want. I'm also willing to share whatever I hear. And lastly, don't make them farm. Lose a lot of goodwill from your gangs by making them pick fruit. So, was there something else?
That was it.
Got it. Something else I could do for you?
Looking to run a job.
Yeah, yeah. What kind of job we talking here?
I'm looking to have some words with a local settlement. Convince them to contribute to the cause.
Put the fear in them. So which gang do you want keeping folks in line when you're done?
The operators.
I'll let them know. So, where do you want to hit? Huh. Was that... Huh. I think that one's your territory, boss. You're sure that's the one you want to hit?
Don't you ever question me.
Meant no offense. Bunch of ways you can convince these folks to hand over supplies. You can try talking them into it, or you could rough them up some. Tools from the operators could also make your life easier. And if none of that works, well, I suppose you could always try paying one of them to convince the rest. Just bring us back something nice.
Hey.
Christ. Who gives raiders a damn radio station?
What can I do for you?
Looking for the shooter.
Taking fire!
I'm here to make you an offer. This place will supply me and my friends in Nuka World caps, food, whatever you got. In exchange, we won't bother you.
Oh, I don't know. A lot of hard work goes into this place. Can't just give it to you.
How about you and I make a deal? You get this place supplying my people, I'll make it worth your while.
You'll pay me? I guess I can do that.
Everybody, I got some news.
Don't
think you're gonna like it.
Looking to run a job.
You got it. Just need the details. What job you looking to run?
It's time we took over another settlement.
Let's just get the first one squared away for now. Expansion can come later. So, what can I do for you?
Let me think about it.
I'm in no hurry.